Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says the marketplaces will come near, very very near to one another, so much so they will enter the home. Today you want to buy anything, what do you have? It's called bid or buy in this country. In other countries it's called eBay. You just log on the net and it's delivered home. How do you pay? Swipe a card. Allahu Akbar. That is prophesized. There is another hadith. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam prophesizes the fitna of the satellite dish. Do you know how? He says a time will come when the fitna will be beaming from the skies. These are the words used by him. Subhanallah. The Sahaba radiallahu anhum memorized the words and passed them. Today we see it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us savior. The fitna is being beamed from the satellite stations in the skies. Did you ever know that? The Sahaba radiallahu anhum did not understand exactly what that meant. They narrated it to us. We can see. What are people using satellite dishes for? They're using it for fitna and haram. In most cases, what is the internet for? Where is it based? What is happening? People are using it for haram. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who can use it for halal. And may Allah make us from those who can benefit from it, so that it can be a means of our hidayah and guidance rather than a means of destruction.